Americans favorite. It's on its way to them. And it's on starting this week as the Great American Bash kicks off this weekend. That's right, wait no more, because it all starts this weekend. And David, as we know, the action is on in the NWA.
Hey, Tony, they're back. They're back. The Road Warriors are back. And guess what they did?
Well, the Road Warriors...
just like, what did they do?
The Road Warriors have returned to the United States, and as we knew would happen, their first match that they wanted to sign was against the Powers of Pain. That match took place. The Road Warriors have injured the Powers of Pain, but not only that...
They didn't even bother about the match. They went in the dressing room. They destroyed them. They wrote them out. There's nothing left. Big grease spot on the floor.
The Powers of Pain, we understand, injured and are out of professional wrestling. But Paul Jones, being the manager he is, one of the tops in this sport, tells us that he has something prepared for the Road Warriors that he will unveil, hopefully, next week.
All right, listen, Dusty Rhodes is here. What about the situation between Dusty Rhodes and Barry Windham?
Not only that, we saw at the top of the program, Nature Boy Ric Flair and Lex Luger signing the contract for the World Heavyweight title. Situation has developed concerning those two men that we're going to take a look at a little bit later.
That's right. Also, Al Perez, Nikita Koloff.
A look at a match between those two men. Going to the Great American Bash is exciting. The fans here are great. And we're ready for the best in the world, the NWA.
That's right. One of the bosses is in the ring. Dr. Death, Steve Williams. Let's go to him.
No doubt, David. You talk about one of the bosses, the Doc, Steve Williams, going up against Joe Cruz. Powerful, strong, and about as mean as they come.
Four times All-American. Watch this man. Good leap over. Oh, look at that. Nice move. Picked him up, drove his shoulder in him, took him right down. You can see that pain in Cruz's face. That shoulder hurt. Doc now has that arm. Dr. Death, Steve Williams. A major part of the Great American Bash.
That's exactly right, David. As we're going to take a look today at Ric Flair, Lex Luger, and that situation which developed right outside of Miami, and, of course, Nikita Koloff, Al Perez, will talk with not only Dusty Rhodes, but also Barry Windham. The battle lines have definitely, we talked about them being drawn, but they are fine line now being drawn for the Great American Bash. It is right upon us. It is here. I know fans from all around the country looking forward to the event.
Watch this. Oh, here he comes. Doc, get him! Cut his feet right off from under him. The Oklahoma Stampede. Yeah! Like it. Dr. Death, Steve Williams. Oh, the Great American Bash. Nothing better.
He's your winner, the Doc. Coming up, Jim Ross will talk with the American Dream.